I have been having a ton of fun on the finals beta. Now, I'm not going to say, because you guys leave comments like this, I'm not going to say the game is the best new game ever, okay? But it is fun to play. And now I'm not playing ranked today in this video. I was playing solo, so I just went and queued regular quick play with people. And I was practicing using the light build, which is really hard to use because it's very low HP. But the trade-off is you're smaller and very fast, and you have abilities that kind of favor that. Now, he does have a sword. I didn't use that in this video because I wanted to be like a ninja, but the sword sucks. I tried it out. The V95 pistol, though, this thing is disgusting. It's like a Kavera pistol. It does so much damage, though, and it has 18 rounds in it. So it's really good. You're going to see in this. It's crazy strong. I hope you guys enjoy. I hope you enjoy playing the beta if you have. And yeah, hopefully they have an open beta soon with console controller support as well. Enjoy the video. How do I get a code? You have to sign up for one. Creation, what's up, man?
It's a wet one in the arena. The rain is blurring outdoor views, and it isn't making relaxing sounds either.
Contestants might want to put on their hard hats, as the arena is under construction this match. The live wires have connected with a vault, and they're opening it.
Okay.
The big splash.
Cool. This way. We're going B. I have nothing for mobility for you guys, so I'm sorry. Is the grappling hook good at all? Oh yeah, it's pretty solid. But when you're going for stealth kills like this, like light character, it just needs more to really escape.
The live wires have kicked off a cash out.
It just doesn't feel like a grappling hook can get you away quick enough, unfortunately.
We'll need to try again. Team wiped. The Kingfish hit the accelerator to move into the lead.
You throw it down here. Don't know where it went. Okay. Eighteen bullets is enough for this pistol? Oh, wait, it's plenty. This thing can kill heavy characters, man. It's plenty. This thing's nasty. It's like, even as a light character, if I slide around, go invis, and just fuck on people, it's hard. Now, you can beat this pretty easily. If you're smart and you know what you're doing, sonar grenades own this shit. But, most of the players, if you've seen in this, are not that good.
Complete team wipe for the big splash.
You know?
Scotty, it looks like someone hit them with a cannonball.
It's the Boundless out in front. Catch Cha-ching. That's the sound of the Boundless making off with a completed cash out.
We could probably go for 15, 20 kills here, maybe. Yeah. Hip firing is very good in this, too. I heard him.
Unlimited potential for a match as the Boundless are opening a vault.
Okay. Oh, regen. We'll enter the fight soon here. Damn, I lost him. You went in Miz or I lost him.
The live wires will need to reboot. Team wiped.
That's high cool and alternating card.
I'm not sure where those guys are going. Okay. I'm not sure why we didn't go to cash out C right there.
Isaac Newton would not be happy with this. Everything from contestants to grenades are going to move differently.
Oh, he got me. Hey, that guy has a shotgun? Yo, these teams are so mad at me, they all quit. They all quit. Look how many people quit this game, bro. The entire pink team's gone. One guy from orange, one guy from purple. There's not a single full team left. I've been murdering them. That is funny. We're trying to steal C if we can here. Alright, medium guy's dead. Light guy's dead. Second place. They got it capped before we did. I killed everybody. The pistol's good, man. Light characters are definitely viable. You just have to be really good at sneaking around. You know?